Welcome back to subject Mathematics Standard 5. We are seeing lesson number 2, number 1. Today we are going to start problem set 3. So, you can refer your textbook page number 6. So, what is given? Read the numbers and write them in words. Let's see the first. Here, 4 is in the unit place, 3 is in the tens place, 2 is in the hundred place, 5 is in the thousands place, 6 is in the 10,000 place, 7 is in the lakh place. So, how you will write this number? It's 7 lakh 65,000 35,000 8 What is the 7-digit number? So your today's work will be, you will solve problem set 3 from page number 6. Thank you.